Let's make the drunken salmon pasta.
Ingredients.
Penne alla vodka was created in Rome in the 1980s. In this version, I add extra virgin olive oil, white onions, and smoked salmon. Next, add vodka, which binds the oil and water into a perfect emulsion. Let's add some tomatoes and salt it. Now the heavy cream, penne in with a little pasta water, and it's just gorgeous, like Della Fuente.